Well met, good Arisen. It is a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Gran Soren. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, come again.
Get him!
Be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the faith's greatest craven. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jean dead? I see. I do not wish his death to be in vain, sir. I will do all I can. Please, might you survey these ruins in his stead, Arisen? That he may know some small comfort in seeing his work here completed, I ask your aid, sir. Sights, sir? Yes. As the slate is joined together, the text becomes clear. I will not rest until its meaning is deciphered, sir. For the sake of Brother Jean, the faith will see it done. In that, you may believe. You have my thanks, Arisen. I shall break the sad news of Brother Jean's sacrifice to Father Geoffrey myself. It was no fault of yours, sir. You've done your duty by us well, as the Father shall hear. Pray, do not let it weigh upon your heart. Go and tell Sir Maximilian of our success.